Salt Lake City and state leaders celebrated the completion of a new permanent supportive housing complex today.
It's called the Magnolia on 300 East in Salt Lake City. As Fox 13's Diego Romo shows us, it will provide permanent housing and other help to 65 people.
Three, two, one.
Today is a good day. We've never needed this kind of housing more, and coming out of the pandemic and really, really understanding how important safe and stable housing is to your health.
The $17 million Magnolia complex houses 65 studio apartments meant for single men and women experiencing homelessness.
It is really here as a supportive service type of housing for people who have experienced chronic homelessness. That means they've been homeless for over a year, many for many, many more years than that.
The Magnolia is not just a place to call home. The ground floor of the complex will house various homeless services and will connect residents to organizations like the 4th Street Clinic and Department of Workforce Services.
This type of property, which is called permanent supportive housing, is an evidence-based best practice. We have over a 95% success rate in our permanent supportive housing programs, meaning that people stay housed.
I've been from St. George to Logan, out to Tooele. There's homeless situations in every city here in this state.
Utah's new homeless coordinator, Wayne Niederhauser, says providing stable housing to individuals is only one piece of this puzzle.
It's the supportive services that must follow that to help people heal and to help them change their lives.
Residents of the Magnolia sign a one-year lease with rent subsidized through Section 8 housing vouchers by the Salt Lake City Housing Authority.
That means that they only pay 30% of their income towards rent. So if their income goes down, they pay less money towards rent and the voucher pays more. And if their income goes up, then they pay a little bit more.
The Magnolia adds more capacity to the Road Home's existing permanent supportive housing services, which includes the 201-unit Palmer Court and 32-unit Wendell Apartments. Residents are expected to move in the middle of July. In Salt Lake City, Diego Romo, Fox 13 News, Utah.